So the estate needs to reimburse your mom for the funeral. She'd like that to happen soon.
I'm sure she does.
Sign here.
She's still angry that I didn't go to the funeral. You know, she had this idealized relationship with him. He could do no wrong. Moms can be that way with sons.
Yeah.
You know, he was my twin, and it's true what they say. There's a connection. I broke it.
We need to settle with the rehab facility as well. This form authorizes the estate to pay Lakeview. They want to know if you'll be gathering his personal effects or if they should just...
Don't let him throw anything away.
Then I suggest you get over there as soon as possible.
Okay, I'll get a U-Haul, or maybe I can find someone with a truck.
If you get a U-Haul, get a receipt. Your brother had excellent life insurance. Once our billing is deducted and court fees are paid, you should still see a substantial sum. Did you not read your copy of the will?
Rod, I turned my own brother into the police and they forced him into rehab and now he's dead. No, I did not read his will.
He left you everything. After expenses, it all goes to you. $50,000.
Hmm.